by the atom, there were even smaller particles called electrons. Hunt's discovery opened the door to the amazing world inside the atom, a world where everything of all time behaves in a